Morning guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys like it here. Click on the subscribe button if you're not yet subscribed. Today is a Saturday and I'm starting a new vlog, looking crusty. I need to take out these braids and I'm definitely gonna do that today, but right now I want to make breakfast and I'm gonna make it with you guys because I wanna treat myself, have a mimosa, have like a nice plate, just a nice breakfast meal. So we are gonna prepare that together. Without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So this is my Brekkie, y'all. Like I told y'all, I got this from Woolies, but if you're a sweet girly, I don't recommend. And then orange juice, you can get orange juice anywhere. And then yeah, cheers. So it's the next day. I'm about to take out my hair, got my pair of scissors, I need to take these out. It's long overdue. It's long overdue. I have my plastic bag to put in my fiber. And then I also have like my laptop here. So I'm just gonna be watching something so that I don't get bored. I thought I was gonna cut and remove some henyana with you guys, but like my tripod is acting up. I'm just gonna try it and then cut and then yeah, remove like maybe 2 lines, 3 lines, and then I'm gonna see you guys when I'm done, because I don't want my phone falling. Alrighty, let's get right into it. My hairline is non-existent. Look at my struggle. You have a mom who's strict with hair in the house. You'd still maintain the principle even in her absence. I'm about to hair dry my hair outside. Hi lovelies, welcome to another day of the vlog. It's a Saturday, just got out of the shower and I'm going out to meet a friend. As you guys can tell by the outfit laid out, I am going to meet a friend in Hyde Park and I cannot wait. So I think I'm gonna get ready with you guys because I want to do like a ponder on my hair, and then I'm gonna show you guys the full OOTD. And I'm so excited because I'm getting to wear that orange dress that I couldn't wear in my previous vlog. So yeah man, let me get ready and then I'll come back to you all. I'm just gonna do like a ponder using this green styling gel, soft and free, and then I have this that I got from Shein. I've never worn it before. I don't know how to treat it, so I'm just gonna put mousse so that it does not, you see, like other strands of hair are just all over. So I'm just gonna put mousse and make sure that it's proper. So I got this from Shein, y'all. I don't know how many inches it is, but it was quite cheap because I remember it was like 50 bucks, not less than 60 rand actually. So yeah.
Skimzy, the producer.
Y'all can tell I'm feeling myself. I love it so much, you guys. I love how the look turned out. So right now I'm just waiting for my friend. She's coming to pick me up. So in the meantime, I'm just gonna take a few snaps. And also, your son are like, why are you hiding, bro? Our reservation is for 2:30 and it's like 2:10 right now, and she still has to pick me up and then we have to go to Hyde Park. So I don't know. Anyway, I love how the look turned out. And yeah, so I think I'm just gonna stand up, then give you guys like a full OOTD. You see the dress with the hair, the hair. Guys, I love it so much. I love my look so much. Looking super pretty or whatever. So I'm just gonna show you guys my OOTD, and I think I'm gonna see you guys when we get to Hyde Park Corner. Ne? Coolies! I hope you guys are subscribed and I hope you're enjoying the vlog. Just stay tuned for that right now to come back, and then we'll be on the way. Babe, hello. She hates cameras. I'm vlogging. Do you wanna come out? Do you wanna come out? Imagine now abantu bazalana bathi bafuna ukukubona and bazobhadala nemali. Awufuni?
Angifuni
mali. Namanga. Thank you, ne. I know. What time is it? Is it 3? Yeah, sana. Also close the vlog off because we've come to the end of our video, and I hope you guys liked it here, and also click on the subscribe button, and you are now part of the family. Hope to see you guys again in the next video. Bye.